Period 7 of U.S. history. Imperialism, which is defined as a policy of extending a country's power and influence through diplomacy or military force, was one of the main causes of World War II, along with militarism, alliances, nationalism, and the assassination of Franz Ferdinand. World War I was one of the most violent conflicts in U.S. history, with a total of about 40 million civilian and soldier deaths. It ended with the Treaty of Versailles, giving birth to the Roaring 1920s. During the 1920s, the American economy surged, and American culture surged, with the Harlem Renaissance, and people disregarding the alcohol prohibition of the time. Thus, the 1920s was dubbed the Roaring Twenties. The Great Depression, which followed the Roaring Twenties, was the worst economic downturn in the history of the U.S., lasting from 1929 to 39. It started after the stock market crash in October of 1929.
You're riding high in April, shot down in May.
World War II was a global military conflict from 1939 to 1945, which was fought between the Allied powers and the Axis powers. The U.S. joined the war in 1941 after Japan bombed Pearl Harbor. World War I ended with the bombing of Hiroshima and Nagasaki by the U.S., the first use of atomic weapons in any war, before and until now. And that concludes Period 7.